Okay, so I like this angle because you can see the head move. This is my old VIA motherboard that I had running an Unraid, but it's got a floppy port and it's got a BIOS that'll recognize 5 1/4. We are playing today with IBM PC DOS 3.3. Let's get that in there. So let's watch it. Now, I don't have disk change line support working right now, and I don't know why, but I have to tell it on my B drive here. But this should be fun, because I found these disks floating around downstairs. Yeah, that guy. Yeah, we know. Let's go on the other disk. Do that. Let's go get my ass wasted. Splat!